things are always a lot more difficult than you plan for. But that's when you know that you're on the cusp of something great. We are trying to make robots and artificial intelligence be ubiquitous in everyday lives. All these tasks that are very repetitive and very dangerous, for example, climbing up and down ladders to inspect tanks or look at towers, this can easily be done by a robotic system because human life is far more valuable. People don't fully understand what it is that we're trying to do. But the moment you're able to open their minds, everything changes. Those moments are what we live for. I'm solving real-world problems through the power of robotics.